Guys, today I'm going to make a night Lebanese dessert. The ingredients we need is 5 cups of fresh milk, then added with 3 cups of whipping cream. Yes. Okay. Yes. Then add it with 1/2 cup of granulated sugar and 1/3 cup of orange blossom and add it with a love of vanilla. Yes. And we need a semolina, 1/2 cup or 1 cup of semolina as well. Yes. And put it in the heat. Continue mixing until it will boiling and gonna be sticky. Yes. Guys, this is a very famous dessert or night dessert. And Lebanese, yes, not only in Lebanese, even here and in the whole Middle
Guys,
East.
it's already sticky and we almost done.
Yes, this is how easy it is. Yes. Just keep mixing to avoid burning the bottom. And look at that. Yes. And look at this. Done. And we are going to pour it into our final serving glass. Yes, we are going to put this in the fridge. Yeah, but we are going to add on top of this pudding, it is a cream. Yes, look at this. We're almost there. Okay, guys, look at that. Here we go, guys. I'm mixing the cream. Just we need it to put it on top. Yes, this is 2 cups of whipping cream added with 1 cup of icing sugar. And I'm added also a 1 teaspoon melted gelatin plain to have a very stable whipping cream. Yes, and if you want to add a little bit of orange blossom or vanilla, okay, it's up to you. So here we go. Or you can mix it together, the orange blossom and the vanilla. You can mix it. Just a few drops of vanilla and an orange blossom as well. So here we go, guys. We are putting on top into our semolina pudding. Yes. This is very easy and this is good for, those who are in fasting.
Yes.
After the pudding is, you know, very nice, delicious. I love pudding.
Okay, guys, we're almost there. Yes.
And we are going to sprinkle a grinded pistachio on top,
of course.
This is pistachio fresh nuts. Grinded.
And to complete our presentations, I'm added a dry rose flower. This is a pink rose flower. Yes.
Okay, guys. Look at this. Then we are going to put this into a bridge.
And all right, look at this. Our night Lebanese dessert is ready to serve. So guys,